Life's a trip, yo. It's sad that sometimes you gotta lose what you have in order to realize what you have. That's just what it is, though.
I was confused, didn't know what I should do. Couldn't be a number two, had to go and get me something new. I know I told you I would wait, but lost patience like a bad doctor. Numb the pain with a shot of vodka. I should've seen the trouble from the start, but either way she never had my heart. Just look at me and you can see the truth in my eyes. She looked at me and said, you know I love the way you lie. I have to try, nothing easy's ever worked. And I'm loving the way you work it, cause you're perfectly imperfect. But now you're hurting and you're calling me a jerk. And said this really could've worked if you had simply said the word. And now there's nothing on this earth that'll change the things I've done. The guilt is heavy cause I'm feeling like you were the one. I'm really hoping we can make it through this bad weather. She turned around and said whatever.
This is your final warning.
There's a dark cloud overhead.
This is your final warning.
Just remember what I said.
Cause someone's gonna get hurt. Na 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 na. Cause someone's gonna get hurt.
And it's not gonna be me.
She's still around, but she's asking me for details. When, where, why, how many other females? I'm like, chill, ma.
Chill.
No need for none of that. It was only one and she's cut off, let's leave it at that. But she ain't having it, persistent, really adamant. She's thinking she can handle it, but there's some things I can't admit. Plus, I've caused enough pain, and furthermore, I felt enough shame. Look, I admit I made a bad move, but you gotta let it go if we gon' pull through. Anger and rage filled her eyes, and to my surprise, she called me with a right. But it's alright, I let it slide, that's the least I can do. I really love her, I'm the beast, she's the beauty. But she won't drop it, this topic has her obsessed. And when I'm angry, yo, it's like I'm possessed.
This is your final warning.
There's a dark cloud overhead.
This is your final warning.
Just remember what I said.
Cause someone's gonna get hurt.
Is that I fucked up. At this point I look at her like, shut the fuck up. Cause we've been through this, you really become a nuisance. This relationship is useless if this is how we gon' do it. Used to enjoy each other's company in silence. Now we argue and it usually ends in violence. She's sick and tired of being so sick and tired, so she grabbed my gun and opened fire.
This is your final warning.
There's a dark cloud overhead.